So just got out of the clinic. During this roughly 2-week process, it depends on the person though, you go into the clinic every few days so they can do an ultrasound and blood work and just check up on your progress, see how your body is responding. So the ovaries are responding decently. I think she said the left is better than the right now. She was able to pull up all the follicles on the ultrasound. She wants to increase one of the doses, so I'm going to do that starting tonight. And then tomorrow we add a third injection, a third medicine, which acts as basically an ovulation inhibitor. It prevents the eggs from releasing so that she can go in and get them later. But yeah, still feeling good, about to go to work. So yeah, check back in later. Totally forgot to mention, I got breakfast down the street from the clinic and saw Ashley Simpson, who remembers that MTV show with her and Ryan Cabrera with the pieces of me. She had that 2003 look down, but yeah, she looked great there with her family, enjoying her breakfast. Hey guys. So we took a impromptu trip to Big Sur. We're in Carmel, about to go, visit a, start over. What are we about to go visit?
Going to a bar.
Okay. We're going to a bar. But no, I'm not going to drink. So we are, you know, impromptu visit to Big Sur. We're staying in Carmel. Sometimes you got to do your shots in a car. So here we go. All right, shot one. Ta-da. Cut. So tonight we start a third injection, day 6. I've taken all the meds to, you know, pump up the follicles, growing the eggs, etc. Now, you take something that inhibits you from ovulating. In my case, it's called, I think, Sitrotide. I think I said it wrong the other day in the clinic, but I think it's Sitrotide. I think there's another option as well. This one's kind of nice because they give it to you all in the pack. So basically, it has everything you need. So you wash your hands. In this case, I use hand sanitizer. You have the alcohol swabs, you have the fill needle, and you have the already filled syringe with the diluent, whatever. So you have the medicine and you, let's see. I don't know if this comes off or not. You have the fill needle. This is the fill needle. It's thicker, longer. And they give you a video that shows you exactly how to do this. But you put the medicine into, or you put the, yep, there we go. You put the liquid into the medicine, swirl it around until it fully disintegrates. Swirl, don't shake. We're swirling. And then you fill it back up again. Now that it's nice and mixed with the medicine. And then you cap it and put it in your sharps. In this case, we'll have to do that back at the hotel. And then you put the injection needle on. Make sure it comes up all the way perfect. Okay, and we're ready to go. This is also subcutaneous. So just in just the skin, not the muscle. Squeeze it and it's in. Okay, cut.
But on the how I'm feeling, I forgot to mention my hormones are a little wacky, and I popped off on the MRI guy at work the other day, but he was bad at problem solving, if we're being honest. And then popped off a little on my boo this morning, but it's okay. My hormones are raging. It's all good. So it's been 1 week of taking the meds. I'm definitely feeling it. I feel the pelvic bloating and fullness while I'm walking around. Sometimes there's like some pangs to my back, but it's manageable. I'm at work. So yeah. Oh, shots.